Alright, so positive day, GDverse. This is Dr. GGD Sunga from Michael Change Project. Magandang maulan na Friday sa lahat ng mga GDverse natin. And sa first time po tayo mapanood sa aking YouTube channel, thank you very much. Please subscribe, click mo na po yan do, GG Sunga. Alright, so, yellow to yellow, no? Nari ko kasi nalilimutan. Yellow nga pala yung background ko. Anyway, hindi na tayo magpapalit. Sa lahat mag-gusto magpa-coach sa atin, online or personal, and if you want to advertise your own YouTube channel, message ka lang 0939-5254-311 or sa aking page of GGD Sunga. Or you can also advertise your own business sa aking channel, okay? And nagpapasalamat pa rin tayo sa lahat ng nanonood natin YouTube channel. Meron pa na si naka-receive na tayo ng silver play button. Yan. Thank you very much sa inyo lahat. Okay. So, pwede bang yumaman kahit wala kang negosyo? So, yung tanong ng mga nagpapa-code sa atin. Dokdi, paano ba? Pwede bang yumaman o mabilis yumaman kahit hindi ka magnegosyo? Kasi lagi na natin sinasabi, ang negosyo pa rin talaga ang susi sa pagyaman. Lalo na sa mabilis na pagyaman o pag-asenso. So, what if wala kang business? Dok, hindi ako marunong mag-business. Wala akong puhunan o hindi ko talaga yan. It's not my thing. It's not my cup of tea. So, ano bang pwede kong gawin? Okay? So, huwag kang mag-alala. Meron akong good news sa'yo. Okay? Meron dalawang paraan kung paano ka mabilis na yumaman kahit wala kang negosyo. Okay? Number one, you just have to develop a high-paying skill. Yeah. So, high-paying skill. Kung meron kang skill ngayon, so, i-develop mo lang yan. Then, you mag-branding ka, you brand yourself. Then, yun na. Mag-develop ka na ng high-paying skill. Then, you sell your skill. Diba? So, you serve people, then get paid. Right? So, doon dyan na ba yung mga high-paying skill? Maraming high-paying skill. Okay? Just like what I'm doing. I'm a speaker sa mga seminar, team building, yan, trainings. So, it's a high-paying skill. So, imagine you'll be get paid for, let's say, 2 hours. Like me, dito lang sa Bataan, kung 2 hours, that's 10,000. Okay? So, kung Manila tayo, that's around 30,000. It's a high-paying skill. Okay? So, you can be a speaker, right? Next high-paying skill is coach. So, I'm a coach. And online or personal, for online coaching for 1 hour, I charge 5,000 pesos or $100 for 1 hour. Okay? 1 hour coaching. For personal, kung malapit lang, pwede may 8,000. Or kung malayo, like Manila, 10 or 15,000. Or kung, you know, depende sa pag-usapan namin sa concept, so at least mga 15 or 20K. So something like that. Okay? So, yun yung mga dalawang example ng high-paying skill. So, Dok, ano pa ba? Marami pang high-paying skill. Like, if you are into technical, like, you can do website, that's a high-paying skill. So, like now, in my team, meron akong e-commerce business. We're doing online, we're doing website, dropshipping, YouTube channel. So, kung meron kang ganyang skill, so, meron akong member ng team ko. So, we're paying to that person. So, it's a high-paying skill. So, medyo malaki yung ang charge sa atin, di ba? So, kasi nga, medyo mahirap siyang gawin, alright? So, another example is if you are into writing, magaling kang magsulat, di ba? So, you can be a content writer, you can be a copywriter, okay? So, madami kang pwedeng puntahan, okay? Into writing, when be a co-author, di ba? So yun yung mga ilan lang sa mga examples ng high-paying skills. Okay, so what are you going to do is you sit down, tinan mo, ano ba yung mga skills mo? Ano yung mga kaya mong gawin? And you develop mo pa yan, ipackage mo siya ng base sa needs ng society. Like, when I started as a speaker, so nakita ko dito sa Bataan kasi parang dalawa, nung nag-start ako at least 3 years ago, so isa lang nakikita ko talaga nag-speak dito sa Bataan. So pero ang laki ng may need kasi talaga eh. So like yung mga offices, mga schools, may budget sila. So yung speaker galing pa ng other provinces, galing pa ng Manila. So sabi ko nakita ko kailangan na meron dito sa Bataan. So that's the start, okay? That's the start. So pinakits ko sarili ko as a speaker, meeting the yung needs nila kasi the time ang kailangan nila mag sa school teaching strategies, GAD, sa companies naman, leadership. So, I study more on that, okay? So, you develop your high-paying skill. Tinan mo, anong needs ng society mo, i-match mo dun sa yung skill, or yung skill mo, i-match mo sa needs ng yung society. That's better, right? Second na paraan, how to become rich the fastest way na hindi ka nagninegosyo is you go to real estate. Yan, real estate investment. Yan yung pwedeng mabilis, okay? So, for example, kung meron kang 100,000, so you can buy a piece of land, siguro, lote, kung papayag ng hulugan, installment, bayad mo yung 100,000 mo, then after a few, 2 or 3 years, ibenta mo siya. Diba? So, then, bumili ka na lang ulit. So, para, yun yung real estate investment or real estate business, okay? Like, this week, kundi lang maulan, may pupuntahan dapat ako, may nagbibenta dito sa, parang Orion, so it's only 300,000. So, gusto ko siyang bilhin, then after 2 or 3 years, ibebenta natin siya. Ganun siya. So, like now, yung nabili ko dito sa Pampanga, I bought 600 square meters na 200,000 lang. Pwede ko na siya ibenta ulit. Diba? So, something like that. So, you can do it without going into yung business talaga. Because you're selling products, diba? So, ito, you just buy property, then improve mo, then wait for 2 or 3 years, ibibenta mo na siya ulit. So, yun yung mabilis na pagyaman, okay? So, delivers, gusto mong bang yumaman, okay? Pero ayaw mong magnegosyo, so, you develop a high-paying skill and go to real estate investment, okay? So, if you want to know more about this, how to become successful, how to become rich using your skill, message ka lang sa akin para ma-coach kita. And now, I have my masterclass. It's a 6-month formula of success. So, if you want to achieve something na gusto mo, pangarap mo, matagal mo ng pangarap, in just 6 months, I can help you to accomplish it. Okay? Alright, so please share this video sa lahat makibigyan natin, kahit OFW o dito sa Pilipinas, para sama-sama tayo mabago at mula natin buhay. Alright, so thank you very much, universe. Enjoy the rest of the day. Yeah. Let's go, let's go.